Well, we're going to use the YouTube direct upload this time. Test it out to see if it's fixed. Russell 2 network. Message in the YouTube Google notifications from Jay Serrano. Made a while back. Put the link in the description below. so that was a short vid. Good. Had some garbanzo beans, fresh, raw garbanzo beans. Garbanzo beans are the superfood of all foods. Brain food. Brain is powerful, then our thoughts are powerful, and it's our thoughts that manifest the physical that we have. That's how I learned about them. Type it in the YouTube search and see what YouTube has.
Hi there, I'm Ian. How are you? Are you doing well? If you will, I'll get you a little bit of their sculpted. Alright, let's keep your eyes dry. Finished.
So we're just relaxing.
Thing that arrives on the upload more videos here. Last one I did was video number 4. We have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Trump, doodle, doodle, swump, 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 doodle, doodle, swump, 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 swump. We'll put a custom thumbnail on this. Oh, pictures is. Pictures lately. Pictures of these goats. Boom, doodle 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 doom, 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 doodle doom, yeah, boom, bump, bump. Very well. Subscriptions and see what. Donna Page Lunar Eclipse. Tony Fuentes, he likes George Lynch guitars. Lightning crack. See, when we watch these videos, we're looking for the universal message speaking. The half balance between thought and the outer awareness of these. Doing tone checks with a picture of George Lynch on the screen, and it's just one picture solid. Testing out some gear. Boss GT100, Line Pod 6, Fractal Audio FX, and all that. Well, let's look at Donna Page's Lunar Eclipse Astrology video here. Doing picture on the screen. We're listening to this information with a half attention so that our emotions stay lifted, balanced. We all have our own story of the stars. This is her story of the stars. Look how she pictures everything. Planets all over. Side.
Woof, woof.
You have many opportunities for balance. This is her story. However, we the baby bathwater. Bringing balance. See, access to that ATM card. Ah, yeah. Think clearly all the times in that balanced state. Project our words while they're talking, too. Creating a reality that's best for us. With the robot. These videos are robots speaking. And the robots are connected with Mother Nature. And Mother Nature is using these voices to speak to us and the balance of everything. Oh, and we can. Feeling sunken, any words that are bringing up, to keep ourselves uplifted, we do. La 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 la! main thing that I see is her charts show where all the planets are at. We see where all the planets are in relationship. Beautiful chart pictorials. Happy moments. Happy moments we're creating our stories. So I'm going to... pause it. We're going to get a picture of where these planets are. I'll put this picture in a video. We can see where all the planets are. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wee, there we are. Right. So we have, Cook. There we are. All right, very well. So here we are. So we can see the one of these over here are planets. There's the sun right there. The circle with the dot in the middle of the sun is the sun. Right here tell us the degrees that the planets are in the sign. So this sign right here is 30 degrees. Degrees. That would be like cutting the pizza. 15 degrees. Planet right here at 21 degrees we can see. 21 degrees. Remember right here is 15. 15 degrees right there. So, over here would be 14. So in between this slice right here is 7.5 degrees. That's exactly called 8. 8 degrees. Planet right here, 21 degrees, pizza slice, it's a pizza slice right here. It's the pie. People call this the zodiac sign. Now, this piece of slice right here, from here, we have the sun, 15 degrees. You have to figure there's a planet here in it, two planets here, here's the sun, here's another planet, and here's we have all those planets right there. All these planets right here in this one zodiac sign. We call this the 12th house. It's number 12. Because there's 12 zodiac signs. All bunched up. Right. Now, to get a big picture of how this is, this right here is the Earth, right in the middle. This is planet Earth, the E. Now, the Sun is out here. Sun. Planet Earth is looking at the sun right here. See? Here's the moon right here. So the moon is in the back of the Earth. While everyone is having sunshine over here during the day. Yeah. Moon is on the other side of the Earth, just opposite the Sun. So, as the Sun rotates, or the Earth rotates around the Sun, the Sun out here. It's the Earth. It's out here. It's a three-quarter crescent. So, as the Earth spinning counterclockwise, the Earth spins this way. And the Earth is also traveling this way. The Earth is performing two functions. So, say the Earth is traveling that way. Spinning this way. We also take this and just say counterclockwise, it's actually traveling around the sun this way. Earth is moving this way counterclockwise. The sun, dot in the middle. This is the Earth, right in the middle of the pizza pie. Circle. There. Here's the moon. The sun is traveling counterclockwise, or the Earth is traveling counterclockwise around the sun. Also, the Earth spins counterclockwise. It's spinning this way. Top. Moon is also traveling show it. We're going to look, we're going to prove this. I'll show you I'll show you how it works. We're going to go to a website. Close this out. Web page. Phases. Calendar. This is it right here. Livevisions.com. Live visions, and we transit right there. Tap on current transit and solar current transit. Let's see here. Click on this. This is a website that has movements of the planets. It's just fire. It usually starts right up. Eyes of the universe. Let's check eyes of the universe. This might be. No. Well, let's look at eyes of the universe. Let's see if this one was it. Solar system. Look at this one. This one's solar system scope. This tells us where all the planets are. It has the symbols here. We're going to shut this other video over here. Thing here. Stop recording on this YouTube.